Yes. So in my previous video, I've discussed about the different methods of preparing haloalkanes. So let us start with the first preparation. As I said, we are going to prepare haloalkanes from hydrocarbons. So the first preparation, so I've written the heading. So I'm going to prepare from hydrocarbons. The first hydrocarbon which I'm going to pick up is alkanes. Yes, so what's the general formula for alkanes? Alkanes general formula is CnH2n+2. This is the general formula. So let me write this. It is the general formula for alkanes. Yes. Now I said alkanes undergo free radical halogenation to form our haloalkanes. That is what we have done written. So alkanes will undergo which type of reaction? Free radical halogenation. Yes, as you have studied in your grade 11, free radical halogenation follows three important steps. One would be chain initiation step, next would be chain propagation step, it would also include chain termination step. This is what you have studied in your grade 11. Using that information, we are going to prepare haloalkanes from our alkanes. So basic thing, let us see. Now whenever I take CnH2n+2, our basic alkane, I have written basic alkane. Now I'm taking a general formula part. Yes, now what am I going to do? What should I do? I have to prepare, or I have to substitute one halogen to this. So what will I do? I take two chlorine atoms, 2 Cl and Cl. It can be bromine also. So every time, remember, whenever free radical halogenation is happening, the most important criteria is the reaction should either happen under heat or light. Remember this. Okay, you will also be given as UV light, not a problem. The most important criteria is this, as you have studied. Without this, the termination or the formation of free radical or chlorine free radical will not happen. That is what you have studied in grade 11. So under heat or light, only the reaction is going to occur. Yes, what's happening? Now these two will break. This forms chlorine free radical. This also forms chlorine free radical. Yeah, so Cl2. Now what is going to happen is, this first, there is a cleavage in first step. Now this is going to add to alkane. So what are we going to substitute? We are going to substitute one hydrogen here. Then what sort of formula do we get? What do you add? You're going to add Cl, 1 Cl. You're going to subtract 1 HCl. What is happening? 1 Cl is going here and one hydrogen from here is coming out with this HCl. So how does it look now? Let us write. It is Cn, done. Now H2N, done, plus 1, because I have replaced 1, because the formula has changed. What got added? Cl has got added. What has come out? Plus HCl has come out. This is a general formula. Let me take an example and write now. Now it is CH4. Isn't it alkane? Same alkane, methane. So first let me write. Methane is a formula. So what did I write now? So I have added Cl and Cl to this. Yes, first there is a cleavage of Cl bond. So what is the condition for me? It should happen, or it should occur in the presence of heat, or it should occur in the presence of light, or it is an UV light. Very important thing. Fine. So when this is cleaving, what should add? 1 Cl will add. Only 1 Cl will add. Remember, because this part will go and add, 1 H will come out. What will come out? HCl will come out. So how are we replacing? Can we write CH4 like this? C, H, 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 and H, done, same. So what will happen? HCl will come out and Cl will come and join here. So what do I get now? C, H, 1 H here, 1 H here, Cl plus HCl. Are we not preparing from alkane, haloalkane? So what is this? This is methane. What is this? Chloromethane. chloromethane. So what procedure did we use? We have used free radical halogenation mechanism and we have prepared chloromethane. So now further, if I take that chloromethane, so can I write that chloromethane as CH3Cl plus Cl, two Cl's? Yes, done. Again, what will happen? Gradually, this Cl will be increasing and your hydrogen will be decreasing, because every time HCl comes out, yes, I have to take out HCl from here and chlorine will add. So remember, now this was CH3Cl. So one, it becomes CH2Cl2. So what happened here? One Cl got added, one HCl has come out. So this is how further it increases. Now then next thing becomes, what will be the next compound? It will be CHCl3. What will be the next compound be? CCl4. Finally, the compound will be CCl4. So let us just see. Now this becomes further CH. It keep decreasing one more hydrogen. It is CHCl3. This becomes finally CCl4. This is a complete halogenation compound. So let us first write important thing. What was the first compound? It was methane. Then what happened to this? It has got converted to one hydrogen as CH3Cl. Further, what happened? See, hydrogen got less, CH2Cl2. Further, what happened? H2 got decreased, Cl3 has increased. Further, what happened? One hydrogen less, CCl4. Every time HCl has come out as a byproduct. This is the process or preparation or mechanism for preparing haloalkanes from alkanes.